In my super fundamentalist church, I played in a Christian rock band. And one time we had to borrow this guy's keyboard, and this guy was not a Christian. And our keyboard player didn't know that until after the show. He found out he had been playing a heathen keyboard. Literally just a keyboard that was owned by someone who was not a Christian. And he was so upset, we had to have this big Christian band meeting about if it was a sin or not to use the heathen keyboard.